What's up, people? It's your boy, Quarter Porter with Cheese, and we're back for some more Pokemon Wild Soul Luck Elite Four. We made it. And in the last episode, we fought Malva. If I'm correct, if I go to the right here, we'll be fighting, I think his name is Wingstrom or Wickstrom. I think he's a steel type trainer. Can we not go in there? Maybe we gotta take the elevators. I have no idea what's going on. That looks like an open door, right? So that door is closed. These other doors are open. So I'm not sure I understand what's going on here. Maybe that door is closed because it's the person that we fought already. Yeah, this is. Oh, here it is. Okay, here's see who the guy is. Yeah, I mean, y'all have to bear with me. Like I said, this is my very first playthrough of this game. And I did switch my party around. I already have Charizard in the front. In anticipation of this battle. Well met, young challenger. Verily, I am the Elite Four's famed blade of hardened steel, Wickstrom. That's his name, Wickstrom. With my magnificent Pokemon at my side, I will reveal the scope of trainer achievement. Let us both give our word that our contest shall be fair and honorable. Ready? On guard. Alright, so here we go on the second of the Elite Four. That's that cliff key coming out. And I'm hoping that this flamethrower will get rid of it. Got it. Got this purple pass, which is fire and rock, or steel and rock. So I'm gonna bring Breloom in. I think he has Discharge. He's either going to use Stone Edge or Discharge, one of the two. Or Power Gem. To deal with that. And we're going to put this man to sleep. Alright, so we're going to do that Mach Punch. I'm expecting them to use a Hyper Potion at this point. And just keep using one. Or a Full Restore. That also works. We'll see how many times he does this Full Restore or Hyper Potion. I got Mach Punches, so I'm ready. And whatever comes in, I'm thinking that Breloom's gonna be faster than it. Okay. Yeah, it's Aegis Slash. I used King Shell. Okay, so we're gonna switch out here. I'm gonna go ahead and bring Charizard back in. Battle went smoother than the first one. I was looking at the trainers, Pokemon and their movesets, I think that the water trainer is going to be the one that gives me the most problems. Glorious. The trust that you share with your honorable Pokemon surpasses even mine. Alright, so we got this man blown back. That's two down. Focus. What now? What sweet, glorious pain and joy now rock my mighty heart? My will, which even shakes spears, trembles at the so fine a battle as this. I am undone. Good sir, you are indeed our equal and worthy to enter this lofty hall. So you have struck down two of the Elite Four. The road is still long. Do not waver now. Alright, we could probably get one more in here. It's just a matter of who's going to be next. I'm over here. Sorry for the shaking, y'all. I was trying to get a spot to put my hand. So, I'm going to check my mons real quick. I think we didn't get hit at all that round. Okay, yeah, we didn't. Okay, so I wanted to take on the Dragon Trainer next. If I can remember which side they were on. Because the Water Trainer is going to be the most difficult one, I think. Because I don't have really... My Breloom could fight the Water types, but they all have, like, super effective moves... against a water or like a fighting type, and it was just like, I was like, there's no way this is going to end good for us, so be prepared in the I guess it's going to be the next episode, because I'm going to try to get through this trainer and then I'll end the episode. I was thinking about doing one trainer per episode, but as you saw how quickly that one went, we could get a little bit more in here. Alright, so can we move yet? Yeah, there we go.
Oh, goodness. Hello to you. Welcome. Welcome. Come in. You must be a strong trainer. Yes, quite strong indeed. That's just wonderful news. Facing opponents like you and your team will make my Pokemon grow like weeds.
Alright, so we fighting a dragon lady. It's a Dragilge. I never learned how to say this Pokemon's name. All I know is we gotta blow it back. Expecting her ace to come out now. Yep. Oh no, it's not. Well, hopefully we can kill everything in front of us with Dragon Claw, I think. Yep. Oh, got a crit. That might have mattered. Cause Altaria's got good defenses. Alright, here's our ace right here. The Noivern. If we can go faster than this thing, we might have a chance. See, it has special attacks. Actually, I'm not even gonna risk it. I'm gonna go into I'm going to Clefairy, I think, because I know he's gonna go for a Dragon move. I'm just not sure if Clefairy can withstand the hit from the other attacks that it has. Ooh, this is scary. Alright, I'm gonna try it. We'll see. Oh, we lived. Going for Dragon Pulse again. Should I hit him or should I fucking? Because they're probably gonna go for the full restore right here. You know what? I'm scared right now. Well, how much did it do? It did 110, right? Yeah, 110. We'll go ahead and recover. I'm pretty sure she's going to recover too. So if I switch, I can get a free turn right here because of the fact that she's going to go for Dragon Pulse. Oh boy, this is the stress. So it went for Super Fang. I guess it predicted the switch. And quite actually, I'm pretty sure that the computer knew that I was gonna switch out, so it didn't use Dragon Move again. I'm gonna put a screen up. Ah, great. Yep, it's gonna use whatever move will give it the advantage. Whatever that may be. If it keeps using the air slash, I'm gonna try to get a screen off. And then I can go back into Altaria. Hold on. Come on. We need one screen. All I need is one. I just need a screen. Come on. Give me a screen. He's going to run out of air slashes, you would think. Really? I just need one stinking screen.
Thank you. Alright, where's my Altaria? Alright, we should blow this man back now. All that time with that one stinking Pokemon, man. Every time I got hit by Air Slash, I fucking flinch. This guy's gone. Oh dear me, that sure was a quick battle. Bullshit. I do hope you'll come back again sometime. Damn, this fucking focus. Oh, you! You're too much! You and your Pokemon are simply charming. Alright. So let's get back out here in the hallway and we got one more of the Elite Four. You're going already? Farewell then. With your Pokemon, I'm sure you can beat the last of us. Oh, that lady's nice. If she didn't have such a cheap ass Noivern, it would have been nice to hang around and chit chat. But alright, so this is the spot where I'm gonna stop this episode. And in the next episode, we'll take on the last of the Elite Four. And I'm not sure if I want to try to squeeze the champion into that same thing as well. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next episode, and we'll take on the last of the Elite Four. I quit!